First man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.